Hey everyone, Sire here, and welcome to the highlights from this week of Dark Defense Matches. I cobbled together a temporary setup for this week. The main goal is to work Triandra into the team as a bonus mythic to mitigate losses, but I also wanted to start experimenting with non-Catria setups now that Gatekeeper is becoming a much more regular visitor, and the rank 4 Ruse skill is out in the wild. It's a fairly basic setup. Tiki does a decent job of deterring ranged hit and run approaches, especially with Medius's Kanto control and Gatekeeper's Warp Bubble to back her up. Medius's On Guard is really helpful for this too, since both Tiki and Hell are a bit vulnerable to Bolt Towers. Without them, Hell also becomes a particularly annoying roadblock for any Gale Force approaches. Gatekeeper gets to multitask in this setup, using Ploy to help his team break through enemy tanks. Even if Peony can disable the defense penalties, being able to shut down external bonus doubler or unity effects really helps even the playing field for Golveig and Hell, and the extra true damage from exposure doesn't hurt either. Harsh Command can even sneak in some unexpected value by cleansing Golveig's self-inflicted gravity. Golveig is the most immediately recognizable threat on the team. She's a dangerous unit to try and tank without multi-hit weapons, especially with Fatal Smoke letting her disable an opponent's healing. The two Triandras give her plenty of mobility thanks to Air Orders and Soaring Guidance, opening up multiple options for sneaking into the enemy backline with her second action. Hell, meanwhile, is a lesser-known menace on the team, and easily underestimated as a result. Her remix makes her very hard to take out in either phase, and the warp effect of Inevitable Death just keeps catching people off guard. Clash works really nicely with the extra movement options too, giving her a way to maximize its value in most situations. Attuned Triandra rounds out the squad as a second dancer. While I mostly slotted her in for Soaring Guidance, and the amusement of two bonus weak Triandras on the squad, her weapon's ability to add true damage to her allies' combats can really add up, especially with Fatal Smoke and Flared Sparrow in the mix. Together with Gatekeeper, she also offers Hell and Golveig up to a 13-point speed advantage, and combined with her Dance's Guard and Sabotage effects, that's enough to flip a lot of matchups on their heads. I wasn't expecting much from the defense layout this week. It was just supposed to be a placeholder that mitigated lift loss, but it ended up doing extremely well. Even with two clean losses along the way, a bit of lucky timing meant that we still secured a rank 1 finish for the season. So let's get to the first match.
Yeah.
The ball is over. I won't accept defeat. You have it.
Here,
have some tea. This is my path. Fade away. Still not enough?
Retreat!
Prevail.
punishment.
Leave here at once. Our bonds connect us. Leave here at once. Be careful. Yeah.
freeze.
No despair. Lady Freya.
Go! Riding high. Step aside. Be careful.
A gift for you.
Give it your all. Steel yourself. Careful.
This was a fun set of replays to watch. I really like seeing how put her remixed could use, and Gatekeeper got a surprising number of moments to shine as well. Landing a rank 1 finish was an unexpected treat, and gives Hell her first normal season loss this week in a very long time. If you have any questions about the replays, please let me know in the comments. While I didn't narrate the individual matches, I'm more than happy to talk about them with anyone who's curious. As a heads up too, the usual videos will see a bit of an interruption for the next 2 weeks. I'm going to be out of town for Thanksgiving, and won't have a chance to record or edit anything for the next couple of seasons. Things should get back on track after that, though. I've also got a Discord server if you'd like to hang out and chat. There's a link in the description, and I've got a Patreon page there too if you'd like to help support the channel. As always, I hope you've enjoyed the video, good luck with your own matches, and I'll see you next time.